Welcome, children. Today we are going to learn about Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah because it's his birthday. Okay, children, tell me, who was Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah? Muhammad Ali Jinnah was a great leader and founder of Pakistan. As a mark of respect, we call him Qaid-e-Azam. He was born on 25th December 1876 in Karachi. Early life. His father's name was Ponja Jinnah and his mother's name was Mithi Bai. Muhammad Ali Jinnah received his early education at the Sindh Madrasatul Islam and later he went to the mission school Karachi for further studies. He studied at Bombay University and later went to England to study law, where he became the youngest barrister in the subcontinent. Independent state. Qaid-e-Azam struggled day and night for the separate homeland for Muslims. After hard struggles and sacrifices, Pakistan came into being in 1947. Qaid-e-Azam worked very hard to make Pakistan strong. Qaid-e-Azam was the first Governor General of Pakistan. Mohtarma Fatima Jinnah. She is also known as Mother of Nation. She is the younger sister of Qaid-e-Azam. She stood with Muhammad Ali Jinnah in his political career. Final resting place. Qaid-e-Azam died on 11th September 1948. He is buried in Karachi. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Qaid left a really important message to follow that to become a strong nation, we should live with unity, faith, and discipline. National holiday. On the day of his birth, we have a national holiday in Pakistan. Today we are celebrating his birthday. Thank you.